I don't care if the kid was 9, that ass was gone.
Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video of The Crappiest Show, and I'm your host, New Background Wall. Today we got another juicy topic here today. Today is about this viral video going around of a woman pushing a priest, an old man priest also, in front of a giant crowd of people. Who let the person on stage? No one knows. Turns out she was part of a little retreat with her 3-year-old son. And then they decided to, hey, you know what? Let's travel miles across miles to this one location. And then you know what? I'm just gonna push a priest off this giant stage. Play the video.
Não é mais minha. E essas mãos não mais me pertencem. Pecadoras, fracas, mas essas mãos pertencem a Jesus. Tanto que o sacerdote já age na pessoa de Cristo. Para servir, para abençoar.
As you can see, the woman pushes a well-known priest off stage in front of 50,000 people. Now, the priest was very forgiving by not pressing charges. Also, by also not being, you know, saying like, hey, don't release the information about this woman, this 32-year-old woman. So we don't know what her name is. But if you look at the video, you can see her smirking behind that. Now, when I watched the video, I'm like, oh snap, she must be a real bee. Well, apparently rumors are out there saying that she has mental health issues, so that's kind of, you don't know how to put that. And the priest wasn't even seriously hurt either. In fact, afterwards, he kind of laughed about it. The church released a video after the incident saying that he felt some pain, but hadn't broken anything.
Glória a Deus. Maria passou na frente, pisou na cabeça do serpente. Estou ótimo.
PHN 2020.
PHN 2020 vai ser o nosso lema. Maria passa na frente e pisa na cabeça do serpente. Fiquem tranquilos. Tudo bem. Perfeito. Só umas dorzinhas. Isso aí é normal. Não quebrou nada. Amém.
Apparently this priest is like a pop star in Brazil. He's dubbed the pop star priest by the Associated Press. The Brazil celebrity priest, quote, by a newspaper, Rossi has been a phenomenon in popular culture in Brazil since the late 90s. Now here's maybe the reason also, it's either between her being mentally ill, that's a rumor, don't know if that's true or not, or that she is, doesn't like this, the priest, because the priest is, quote, an anti-gay crusader. Now, in this article I'm reading, it says Rossi is also a vocal anti-gay crusader who, in 1998, said that a lot of ideas will change the day homosexuality is proven to be an illness, and in 2012, claimed the same-sex marriage, quote, doesn't come from God. Now, it's up to debate between everyone saying that, is that 32-year-old woman mentally ill, or she's just a wacko? We don't know yet. So far it's just a rumor that she's mentally ill, so I can't really have any opinion on that, because if the person is mentally ill, then I'm just like, okay, there's a logical reason for her wackiness. But if she's not mentally ill, then she's just a complete wacko. In other news, an elf has been caught by SCP Foundation, because we just discovered that elves exist. We've interviewed the SCP Foundation, they got back and said, this doesn't exist.
Get the fuck out of my house.
But iPhone footage has been surfaced to the internet, showing that an elf has been rubbing rampant around a bagel shop, screaming at people.
The great, why is it okay for women to say, oh, you're 5 feet on dating sites? You should be dead. That's okay.
SCP Foundation has decided to capture it immediately. The elf appears to be very angry at something that we don't know because we don't speak elf. So strange to see something so small move that fast and scream at the top of their lungs. It's so great we have authorities like SCP Foundation patrolling the area for elves. So if you spot an elf or any other mythical creature, please call the number right here. Thank you guys for watching this crap video. If you guys liked the video, please like, subscribe, whatever, you know, that stuff. Like, comment, share, scrub my nutsack, because that actually helps with the algorithm. And, well, see ya, I guess.